two, the wind has to be going in the right direction, which we had to wait almost 3 to 4 months just for the wind to go in the right direction. We had to find a cliff that was overlooking a flat spot, so when we get into that soaring, when the helicopter's soaring, we could gently land it at the bottom of the quarry. So today looks like a great day to do it, and we're gonna give it a try. Heli Soaring, part two. We're here, and we'll be coming to a big drop off to a cliff. So let's just put this down here and we'll have a look. So we'll just go up this little hill here. And when we get over the peak, we should have a huge breeze hitting us. Oh, there we go.
Pretty lamb.
You are a pretty lamb.